देखो ऐसा है कि अभी जो दर बढ़ रहे हैं
जी,
उसको कि महाराष्ट्र के कोई टैक्स में बढ़ोतरी हुई ऐसा नहीं है। जब 2010 में पूर्व प्रधानमंत्री मनमोहन सिंह जी ने ये निर्णय किया कि जागतिक स्तर पे पेट्रोल डीजल के जो भाव तय होंगे उसके आधार पे हिंदुस्तान में होंगे, अब उसका नतीजा ऐसा है कि जैसे जागतिक स्तर पे भाव बढ़ रहे हैं वैसा वैसा देश में बढ़ रहा है। महाराष्ट्र ने इसके पहले भी 3,067 करोड़ रुपये की छूट जनता के हित के लिए करने का निर्णय किया और डीजल पे 1 रुपये और पेट्रोल पे 2 रुपये हमने कम किए। आज देश में डीजल के भाव ये महाराष्ट्र में 8वें क्रमांक में है, हमारे से 7 राज्य ऐसे जो हमसे ज्यादा है।
Let me go across to Govind, who is joining us from Bhopal, where remember protesters had resorted to a rail roko andolan to protest against the rising fuel prices. Govind, if I can come to you first, what has been the impact that we are seeing right now on ground with protests there breaking at several parts of Bhopal?
Exactly, Madhya Pradesh has been the center of such kind of band. As of now we talk about Bhopal, so it's been somewhat successful band of Congress party, because right behind me the petrol pump, Durga petrol pump, which is closed right since morning, and it has been closed and it will remain closed until the evening. And the Congress leaders and some workers just appeared there just before in the morning, and they just directed to the owner of this petrol pump, you should just close and give us the support. And this is exactly the Congress sponsored band, in which if we talk about other cities of Madhya Pradesh, as we talk for Jabalpur, where some violence pictures are there, there is a demolition tod phod ki gayi hai wahan petrol pump par. Iske alawa we talk about scooty has been burnt and rail train Kasi Express has been stopped. So some violence pictures are also coming from other cities of Madhya Pradesh. So this is also been a successful band of Congress party here in Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh too.
Okay.
And Congress leaders are just going shops to shops and markets to markets, and they are just keep walking in these places just for getting the support of those people who are just running their shops.
Okay.
They are just being requested or forcefully being pressurized that they should just close their shops and other things just to give the support to Congress band. So this is what the exact picture is coming from Madhya Pradesh, where Congress has got some success of making band.
Okay.
In Bhopal, in other cities of Madhya Pradesh too.
All right, Govind, also help us understand, what is the reaction you're getting from on ground from the people when you have petrol pumps that are being shut, the essential commodity shops are being shut, all in the wake of opposition calling for a Bharat Band to protest against the rising prices? How is the Aam Aadmi really reacting to these developments?
Exactly how all, who will, where this kind of the reactions are coming. Schools are being kept closed, and the parents are having the complaints where their children's study not continuing, and the petrol and diesel dealers are just having complaint there. Petrol pumps around 3,200 petrol pumps kept closed on 6th last month, in which 300 crores lost to the dealer of petrol diesel pumps. And this is what the complaint definitely there through the Aam Aadmi, they are having loss. But whatever exactly happening through the government is not just giving any relaxation to the Aam Aadmi. Petrol diesel prices are just getting ahead and ahead. So this is one more complaint just coming through. That's why the Aam Aadmi is compelled to give the support for such kind of the band, whether it is being called by the general community.
Okay.
Or by some political party. That's why the people are not having much complaint through this such kind of the band, which is being claimed to be in favor of Aam Aadmi by Congress party, because Madhya Pradesh is election is having the election year, the elections are at the door. So Congress party is definitely trying to take the political mileage, and they are just saying that Congress the government which is in the power is not doing anything beneficial for the Aam Aadmi. That's why the Congress is just trying to make the
just
trying to take the political mileage through
All right.
Presenting such kind of the band in Madhya Pradesh or in other states of the India.